The death toll continues to rise in Indonesia after a powerful earthquake and tsunami hit the region. Drone footage shows the devastating impact of Friday's massive earthquake that spawned a tsunami and left more than 800 dead. The footage shows a collapsed bridge and collapsed buildings, including residential homes along the coastline. Aid and supplies are being sent in via military and commercial aircrafts. Today,